I should get the treasure and leave quietly. The Athenian soldiers won't be so eager to fight when they don't get paid.
Thank you. Anything you need help with today?
A group of thieves has been hassling me. They say they are going to come and kill me if I don't pay them.
You seem happy about that.
I'm a blacksmith. I meet mercenaries like you all the time. And even if I didn't, I swing a hammer for a living. These are some stupid thieves, Miss Theos. Let's have some fun.
You want me to be the protector?
I would be in your debt.
You'll be safe with me.
Let me know if you have questions. Stop by again.
Could be one of Stentor's scouts. Looks like he's run into some problems.
Responsible for this. Fucking cow!
What happened here?
What business is it of yours, Mistios? Do you know anything about this?
I'm a professional. And a friend.
But what's that supposed to mean?
If it had been me, I'd have been smart enough to try and hide the evidence.
Fair point. Whoever did this was brazen and foolish, leaving it to be so easily discovered.
Or they wanted to send a message. Stentor sent me. I'm here to help wherever I can.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris. Yet. It's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected. But they will
not... Before Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet, but I will.
I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here.
These were professional soldiers, slaughtered to a man. I don't think bandits could have done this. The supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts.
Looks like they went this way into the forest. I don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back.